Even after being reinstated by High Court Judge Joseph Mutava to continue heading the turbulent East African Portland Cement Company, the man at the helm of the firm has not been able to do so, fearing for his safety. Workers of the cement company have been camping outside the premises since Friday in opposition to Kepha Tande and the board chaired by Mark Ole Kabolo. They have persistently accused the current management of alleged graft.
Hapa ndani pia mali mingi zimepotea. Hatutaki mtu anakuja kutuletea projects. Na kuangalia projects hizo zenye zinaletwa ni zake.
Today I did not go to the office because basically my security was not guaranteed. I tried to have the assurance that my security would be guaranteed, but they could not give it.
The company has been under lock and key since Friday, and with no machines moving, the reinstated manager says in just the 4 days it has remained closed, the company has made a loss of 200 million shillings. Tande says he does not see why anyone could be against his tenure, as the company rose to profitability during his reign.
The company had made losses the year before, 270 million or so. And in my term, the 1 year that I have been there, the company has made 500 million. Profit.
Tande also claims those opposed to his return are politically motivated.
Politicians came into the factory and instructed staff not to allow me and the board back. In fact, they said some of them walisema hata hao watu wakija wachomwe.
The company's management is currently engaged in a court battle after Acting Industrialization Minister Amason Kingi suspended the board of directors last month pending a forensic audit. The suspended directors were reinstated into office after they challenged the minister's decision in court. The plea was granted by the High Court last week. But it seems the employees, though, will have none of that. Andrew Ocheing, Citizen Live at 9.